everybody here has been here a long time. They all have to learn to do different things. To be able to be a contract manufacturer, we all have to be flexible. We all have to be able to do many different processes. So one way that we have, if somebody's in training to learn something different, they are identified by a red armband. In this case, red tape. It's usually a red armband, but I like to point that out in the fact that that's the way we control all the training of our folks. All of our folks are pretty much trained to do anywhere from 7 to 10 different types of processes, which is a good thing. It gives manufacturing flexibility to move people around depending upon what products are being ordered and what orders we need to ship. It also gives them a change of feel. If you want to come in and do the same thing day after day after day, which I don't know about you, but I'm getting bored out of my skull if I do that. So being able to learn different things gives them a little bit of variety. People take vacation. But that kind of longevity, when people walk in the door here, which is unheard of, they get 3 weeks of vacation the day they walk in the door. You know, you talk about why we keep people. And then after, I think it's 10 years, then you get 4 weeks. So you talk about maximum that the people, the longevity of the people in here, how much vacation time they get, how flexible we need to be for that amount of vacation time. We can't have somebody in a very critical position that's the only one that can do that. So we have to be able to identify, and our task is, throughout each of our value streams, to make sure that we have this many work instructions, that many tasks, to make sure that we have a primary, we have a backup.